It is time for your one-minute weather update. I'm ABC 13 meteorologist Kevin Roth. It's going to be a hot one here. We do have a heat advisory issued for areas east of Harris County, but temperatures area-wide headed well into the 90s. I've got the high today at 97, and while we could see a few coastal showers, rain chances inland in areas in and around Houston, you're talking about afternoon and early evening rain chances. I've got that peaking at about 30% as you head into the mid to late afternoon. This is what it looks like on Future Track. I mentioned those few coastal showers early, and then by the afternoon, there you start to see some of those storms moving inland. Not the kind of coverage that we saw yesterday. Similar deal on Sunday, a few coastal showers early, pushing inland throughout the day. Again, overall coverage pretty minimal, even less Sunday than today, which was less than what we saw yesterday. But we are going to jump up those rain chances early next week. We're looking Monday night into Tuesday when another summer front moves in, and that will bring a chance for showers and storms just about area-wide. So rain chances on the lower end, the heat on the higher end today and tomorrow through the weekend. If you do have plans outside, of course, monitor that weather. Make sure you have our app downloaded, the ABC 13 Houston app. But no major concerns with the rain. By Monday night, 40%. By Tuesday, 60%. And then those rain chances lingering through the middle of next week as well. I'm ABC 13 meteorologist Kevin Roth, and that's a look at your one-minute weather update.